In any workplace, there'll always be numerous pieces of important content that absolutely must be read by either everybody on your team or even specific members. Thankfully, the Teamwork Spaces required reading feature does exactly this, ensuring that these documents never get missed. You can easily mark a page as required reading, see who exactly has or hasn't read it, and of course, as these pages are updated, users are also notified that they need to read those updates. And let's say here that I want to mark this How We're Organized page as required reading. All we need to do is select required reading here. Now in the required reading window, we can easily use the Assign tab to select which users are required to read this. So of course we can select all the members of this space, or indeed we can select everyone in the company. Or of course if we deselect this, we can go through and select individual users. But for this page, I'm going to select everyone in the company. And if we look over at the report tab, we'll be able to see how many users have or haven't read this. Now we can just head back over to Assign and apply our changes. And there we go. Now everyone in the company must read this page. We can easily see whether or not a page is required reading by scrolling down to the bottom of that page, where we can see the required reading panel. We can see how many more pages we have to read. We can choose to automatically advance to the next page once we've marked this as read. And I'll deselect this option for now. And then once we've read this page, just select mark as read. If we want to view all of our required reading across all of our pages, then we can easily do so by selecting the required reading section. Here we can easily see all of the required reading, where we can have just our unread, just our read, or both of these together. These pages marked as required reading are all ordered by space. So for instance, in the testing playbook, we have two required reading pages, Welcome to the Team and Testing Devices. And you can see that one is marked as read and one that we can read now. Similarly, we have our pages for our operations manual space, our support team SOPs, etc. Below each of these pages, you can see that we have a link to see who has read this page, where we get a full breakdown of who has read this page versus who has not. We can also, of course, click on any of these pages and begin reading that page. And if we make an edit to this page, or any page marked as required reading, then every user who's required to read that page will receive an email stating the updates of those changes. And I'll quickly publish some changes so that we can see that email in action. And now in our email client, we've received our email notification telling us what exactly has changed in this piece of required reading. We can see additions in green, anything taken out is marked in red, and of course down here we can quickly view this page. And that's it, that's how simple yet powerful required reading is in Teamwork Spaces. If you have any further questions, feel free to contact us, support@teamwork.com.